very important. I believe we have a judge that's going to be inside this project. We got two of the contribution folks that are as well. And boy, if you want to advance somebody out of that big old pool of United States Senate candidates too, that are going to outvote this primary as well. That says about the turnout thus far. We're just over the 2,000 mark in Lowndes County. That's not good. We just cracked the day. All right, we're going to start. Same rules apply. 2 minutes. We're going to start on this end. First question. From your elected seat, what is your number one priority with regard to economic development in Lowndes County? We'll start starting on this one.
Thank you, Scott. And